Interesting to see who will gain the early advantage for their team in this match for the tag titles.
Momentum is always so vital in a tag match. No one knows them better than the champions. I look for them to come out of the gate strong.
Back in the ring again.
And down with the suplex.
Power slam. Wicked chop. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Stuck on the apron.
Bam! Suplex!
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, right to the throat.
Oh, stomping away.
Scoop slam.
Wow, what elevation. The championship title up for grabs here. By the end of this match, it'll finally have a home.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
What's this? Down. The Jinoku driver. He's absorbed some damage already. Ooh, what a damaging blow. This could be huge.
What a suplex.
Here's the setup. Oh, huge big. Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
And what a clothesline. Oh, look at head scissor. Gets him with a counter. Some of his win now. Suplex! What's he gonna do with it? Oh, that'll mess up the neck. Oh, what a knee strike. Oh my God, a DDT!
Will he seize the moment?
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match. And he's heading back in. Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
He's absorbing some tough hits now. Very difficult position to be in right now.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Up the ladder goes. Heads up the ladder. Looking to steal a win here.
This is highway robbery.
Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole, and not a very well-calculated one either.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
The WWE Universe is coming unglued. An absolute fever pitch here.
back suplex.
Very nice. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Set begins. It seems climbing the ladder is more important to him at this point.
Oh, could this be it?
He's calling for it.
Are we about to see it again?
From the top.
There it is.
Sent a message with that one.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
Suplex!
Oh, that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice. Oh, man!
The close of this match is just ahead.
He has got to fight back.
He's just dominating at this point.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
Attack to the midsection.
German suplex.
And set him up. Oh, knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Climbing up the ladder.
Oh, this could be it, guys.
Up and away.
Going right after the neck.
Oh, man! Ouch.
He is in complete control.
Brutality. Back between the ropes. It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
A show here tonight.
Working for control, controlling the tempo, in full control. Boom! If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton.
Northern Lights suplex.
Shoulders on the mat. Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Ooh, what impact. Oh, rock.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Pow, drop kick.
Oof.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Keeping the pressure on. Oh, nasty impact.
Back into the ring. Not looking good, guys. We've seen this before, guys. Setting him up for the flatliner. Look at this. Suplex.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Got him where he wants him.
Up. And
Falcon Arrow suplex.
Setting him up for the flatliner. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Look out here.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
He's hoping to end it quickly. And there's still plenty of fight left.
He's not giving up that easy.
Boom, what impact. He's left wide open here.
Sent to the outside.
What are they going to do here?
This is not going to be good.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Two.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? You know why Monday Night Raw is still the hottest show in cable TV? It's because of matches like this.
Lightning fast reflexes. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Face first.
F5.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Too soon.
No Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are gonna have a match you'll wanna watch over and over again.
Just a step quicker.
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Oh, he knew that was coming. And scissors takedown. Very nice. A running swanton.
Evading possible disaster there.
Smash, nothing fancy.
And here we go now.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Nice right hand.
Got him where he wants him, tossing him out of the ring. Guys, this is in his wheelhouse.
What are we going to see here? One. The wheels are turning.
Here we go.
Two.
All the way.
Suicide dive. One.
Two. Three.
What he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Back now inside the ring.
What's he got in mind?
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Beautiful suplex. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Here we go for the win.
One, two.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Very nice.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Are we about to see it?
Elevated.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Two, three.
This one.